Each year, an average of 2 to 3 soldiers die from heat stroke, and more than 1,000 soldiers suffer from heat-related illnesses that require medical attention and result in lost duty time. Signs and symptoms of heat illness are variable and may include dizziness, weakness, nausea, and muscle cramps. Patients suffering from mild forms of heat illnesses are always alert and able to answer questions appropriately. Mild heat exhaustion and heat cramps are examples of heat illnesses that can often be treated in the field with simple cooling measures such as rest, uniform modification, moving to a cooler location, or use of an arm immersion cooling system, AICS. Patients with mild heat illnesses recover quickly with these simple measures. If their symptoms worsen or last more than 30 minutes, evacuate the patient for medical evaluation. The most severe form of heat illness is heat stroke. Heat stroke is a potentially fatal condition and requires immediate treatment, so it's important to recognize the signs and symptoms, especially mental status changes. Mental status changes include confusion, disorientation, convulsions, seizures, and coma, loss of consciousness. These signs can range from subtle disorientation to severe confusion, outright combativeness, or even unresponsiveness. When heat stroke occurs, act immediately. The risk of death or permanent disability from heat stroke is directly related to how long a person stays hot. By recognizing the signs and symptoms early and initiating cooling measures immediately, you can save a life. Minutes matter. It's critical you take immediate action if you see a fellow soldier suffering from severe symptoms or showing signs of heat stroke. The first step is to move the victim to a cool location, such as the shade or inside an air-conditioned vehicle or building. Remove their equipment and clothing. Perform a mental status check by asking them the following questions. What is your name? What month and year is it? Where are you? What were you doing before you became ill? If the person can't answer these questions, assume they're a heat stroke victim. For patients suffering from heat stroke or other severe symptoms, you need to cool and call. Apply ice sheets. Cover as much exposed skin as possible without covering the face. Remember to exchange ice sheets every 3 to 5 minutes. Do not give any type of fluids, oral or IV, to patients with altered mental status. Certain information can be very helpful to medical staff. Be sure to relay the following information to paramedics if available. 1. What happened? 2. Did the patient seem confused or have altered mental status? 3. How long were ice sheets applied? 4. Were any temperatures taken? 5. Has the patient been drinking excessive amounts of water? Know where, when, and how to evacuate. Take the time before an emergency to learn local procedures. Remember, heat-related illnesses are serious and sometimes fatal conditions. Early recognition and cooling can save a life.